All right, for this variation, we want to increase the range of motion from a normal glute bridge. What you do, you place your feet on the edge of a chair or a bench. Yes, again, knees 90 degrees, elbows steady on the floor, chin on your chest, abs tight. You're gonna drive your hips towards the ceiling, squeeze your glutes really hard, control it down, and drive up.